The reason I decided to have the weight loss surgery, I had turned 40 years old and had quit smoking because I made a promise to myself that I want to be there for my kids, you know, I wanted to get healthy. Sadly, one of the side effects of that was I started eating a lot more. So by the time that I was 50, I was a good probably 150, 200 pounds overweight. So, you know, just little things like getting out of a chair or bending over to tie your shoes got to be physically exhausting. And I knew I had to do something. Now, over the years, I'd done diets. I'd done different programs. Pretty much everything you've ever heard of, I'd tried. And I would lose the weight, but then I would stop the program and put twice as much back on. So I had to do something that was going to be effective and give me the chance to get down to a weight where I could actually start exercising and eating right again. And the weight loss surgery was the only thing that really made sense. So that's why I chose it. I actually had done a lot of research in looking into the weight loss surgery program. It's a drastic thing to do. It is a major surgery, and I wanted to be sure that it was something that, you know, was going to be effective for me and that I was going to be able to handle. So I did do a lot of research. I did look into it. When you actually initially start the program, there's a lot of things that they make you go through before you even get down to deciding what kind of surgery you want to have. So they kind of force you to do some research as well. You meet with a nutritionist, you meet with a psychiatrist, you meet with the doctors, you discuss the different procedures that are available and what might be right for you.